Now to a developing story, an Indiana father facing charges today of negligence after his two little boys died in the Kankakee River.
CBS 2's Roseanne Tejas is live at the Lake County Sheriff's Department in Crown Point. And Roseanne, you spoke to the mother today.
Yes, I did, Erica. And the mother says that she was with the dad just hours earlier when they picked up their four-year-old at school. She went to work and says she doesn't know what went so tragically wrong, but she is standing by the boy's father. Relatives say they were happy-go-lucky. Two-year-old Evan Patillo and his big brother Levi, who was four. This family picture taken before Levi's first day of preschool just last week.
They're everything to me, and I want them back.
But their young lives ended here in the Kankakee River, where they were last seen by two fishermen who say their dad, Eric Patillo, now possibly facing charges of neglect, seemed incoherent.
And he started sticking himself in the finger with the hook and nodding out. I don't even think he was aware that his kids were in the water.
The fishermen called 911 and went back to their spot. But when they returned to check on the boys moments later, they found a horrible scene.
And that was when I noticed that there was knees and hands floating in the water. So I just dropped everything in my hands, took off running.
Kyle shows us the area where he pulled one boy from the water.
That's when the police showed up to do CPR as we were pulling the second boy out.
The dad in the water just feet away the whole time.
All he was doing was saying, God, why?
That's Evan.
The children's mother and aunt said the father loved his boys.
It would have never been done intentionally, ever.
Whatever happens with that, none of us can speculate because we weren't there.
Lake County sheriffs are asking for the public's help finding Jesse Brandon Lintner, a friend of Patillo's who was at the scene and who they hope can help explain what happened. Now, the father was tested for drugs and alcohol. Pending the outcome of those tests, the counts against him, well, they could increase. He could face a variety of additional counts when he is formally charged. In Crown Point, Indiana tonight, Roseanne Tejas, CBS 2 News. Rob, Erica.
Okay, Roseanne, thank you.